राइट राइट यहाँ पे राइट राइट
अरे मैं इधर खड़ा हूँ
मैम लोग
anticipated songs, not for anyone else but for myself, because मैंने ऐसा song ऐसा item dance कभी किया नहीं है और I don't come from a dance background. मेरे लिए चीज़ें बहुत pro नहीं है. I'm not a pro at dancing. So जब एक ऐसे item number आपको दिया जाता है, and specially you know with Saregama, with so much of, and you know इतना pressure था, because entire Saregama team was like, Nia, we are rooting for you, you know, this song is our original song and we have so many hopes from this. So मैं उतनी nervous होती चली गई. So all I could do was just, you know, I started cycling more, I started working out more, I stopped eating. Rehearsals, जहाँ एक एक घंटे की rehearsals होती है, मैं वहाँ तीन तीन घंटे rehearsal hall में रहती थी, because I was so nervous, I was so under pressure and I did not know that I'll be able to pull this kind of a song off, because हमने अपनी country में I think the best item numbers have been churned out, the women, you know, take it Katrina Kaif or Malaika Arora Khan or you know Chhamma Chhamma, Urmila Matondkar. So these kind of songs are there, and then this was there. So I didn't want to be a mediocre. So मैंने अपनी जान दी इस song के लिए. I did. I mean, I think माई बेस्ट, बट फिर भी अगर नहीं निकल के आई एम सॉरी बट आई वॉज वेरी वेरी हैप्पी एंड आई हाउ आई एम लुकिंग यस आई लव माई सेल्फ इन दिस आई एम सॉरी. मैंने डाइटिंग ही मैंने खाना ही छोड़ दिया था, मतलब आई डेंट नो बिकॉज इट इज़ जस्ट माई थिंग यू नो वंस समथिंग आई वॉन्ट टू लुक वेरी वेरी फिट फॉर दिस सॉन्ग. आई वॉन्ट टू डू फुल जस्टिस टू द आउटफिट दैट दे हैड गिवन मी, इज लाइक अ फुल कमरिया एंड सो आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू आई डोंट नो. सो एक दिन नहीं मैंने 7 दिन शायद आई हैड बीन ईटिंग जस्ट किनुआ एंड लिटिल फूड एंड आई डोंट नो, और रिहर्सल करते करते कई बार चक्कर भी आ जाते थे बीच में, बट आई जस्ट वेंट ऑल आउट एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी दिस इज द आउटकम ऑफ द सॉन्ग. एंड वंस एक चीज़ एक प्रोडक्ट अच्छा निकल के आता है सो आपकी सारी मेहनत इक्वल हो जाती है. तो मैं एक दिन में आई थिंक जिम किया और साइकिलिंग किया, मतलब मैं आई थिंक आई हैड फीवर ऑल्सो वन नाइट, आई डिडंट नो इतना कुछ, मतलब एग्जर्शन का अलग लेवल था, बट दिस इज़ व्हाट आई वांटेड टू गिव टू दिस.
We feel the song on you, it's looking lovely, so what do you have to say on that?
I feel that the nervousness level goes to another this thing because sab bahut expect karte hai mere se meri looks mera ye, to main hamesha apne itna psyched out ho jati hu that I have a meltdown. I think I have cried before this song because mujhe lag hi nahi raha tha that I will be able to do anything, I will look nice, so there is so much of headache that I take, you know, mujhe nahi samajh mein aata hai. So I had many, many meltdowns before I did this and I had jitters and I shiver and everything. I mean, I've gone through all those phases just to make it right, just to look right, and even to get one look right, it takes like 100 efforts from my side. I don't know. But if it is just, you know.
You always look glamorous, you're looking gorgeous and there's such a nice home factor to the whole song, you know, the clothes, the look,
yes,
the hair, makeup.
Yes.
So what's been your input in the whole, putting it together? Because we know you are, complete diva when it comes to style. So what do you have to say on that?
That's what I just said. I did everything I could, whatever was in my hand. The Saregama team had rested their faith in me. I didn't want to let them down. Every day, I think, Rashna, Radhika, everybody, the business head, they used to text me. And even after the song came, I think the business head of Saregama texted me that you will be proud of yourself when the song comes out. Then they wanted me to see the song. So I realized that they are so happy. I'm sure it must have been something nice. So I did what I could, and I'm very happy this song is there.
It's
thank you.
Done? Thanks.
Do we have to move one down? Just a little. Do we do it here only seated?